This is a brief overview on how to use MyPath. First, you should log in. Click on the gold sign-in button in the top right corner. Now enter your school login credentials if you have them. If you don't have them yet, you can use your login name and password that you used when you set up your student account and application. You'll know you're logged in when you see your name in the top right corner. On MyPath's main page, you will see advisor cards that are relevant to you and your interests. This is based on the information you indicated on your CCC Apply student application. If you click on the arrows, you can move through different advisor cards to see what's available. If you click on the title of an advisor card, you're presented with all the tasks that are associated with it. You're also given an estimate of how long it takes to go through all the tasks and how many tasks are there in total. If you click on the task, you'll see a brief description of the task, an estimate of how long it might take to review the information, and you're also presented with a link that will take you to the page to read information about this task. It opens up in the new window so that you don't lose your way. Now you can read information about this item, then close the browser tab. Now we are taken back to the advisor card. Do you see that the task you just reviewed has a check mark? That's to let you know you've already reviewed this item in the list. You can read about more tasks if there are any, or maybe you'll explore the rest of the tasks later. To exit out of the advisor card, click the X in the top right corner. Then you're taken back to all the advisor cards in MyPath. If you take a look at the advisor card you just reviewed, you'll notice a green progress bar. This indicates at a glance how far along you are in reviewing all the tasks on the card. Once you've reviewed all the tasks on the advisor card, the progress bar will be completely green and you'll see a little complete badge in the top right corner. If you slide down the screen, you will see a gray pin board. Then you'll see number of resources available to you. What you can do is pin these resources to your pin board if you're interested in taking a look at it at these now or perhaps later. That way they'll be readily available to you. These pinned resources also open up in a new tab so you don't lose your way. Closing this tab will take you back to the MyPath's main page. This is MyPath in a gist.